Okay.
And it should not be as good as it is.
Interesting. Three, two, but he does lock his shoulder. So he is actually trying. That's good to hear. Yeah, there's a lot of wish pop. Shout out to wish pop. Shut down. That one would end up on the bad, but on the bad Smash would not have worked with a good win. There's an entire Twitter dedicated to finding clips of... Oh, never mind that. Find the show break. Tries the Metal Blade for some reason. Just up tilt. I guess. No, he threw the Metal Blade out and then he tried again, but it was already out, so then he just did nothing. And then he upped it. It might have been a taunt, honestly. Yeah, there's an entire Twitter account dedicated to trying to clip some bad Shulk Monado smash art where he dies at like 30 or 10 or something, just like stupid thing. Right now, that Shield Break absolutely helps you, because before that, even Jump was winning, but speed. No kill. But speaking of Smash Art, that honestly, I don't know how that interacts with Smash Art. Yeah, finds a corner, puts on stage. Busting. Uses the rush to kind of chase him with it. Locking in speed real quick. Finds back here, that just takes stock. Yeah. Although, he's in Buster Art, but that does mean he will take more damage too. That Metal Blade did 16 in Buster Art. That's ridiculous. He does not want to move from this exact spot. He does not. Oh, but he got hit anyways. Finds him back there. That's gonna do it. Yeah, he's just going on a run. I want to know how that Steve set went. I just want to know what happened.
I need to ask you about
the
Steve set.
Yeah. Like, I know it's a good matchup. Like, I've seen Keith that just, like, destroy Steve. But I just didn't know. I didn't know he was like that.
I mean, Keith Master still did. I
don't know about that one. He's good. Not enough reward for how hard he works. The tactical hit the little crash bomb to hit both people. But Lenny still can lead again. That's like the second time. Like, what should have been a sweet spot up till just not connect. Oh, good tomahawk. And this is the scary part. Yup. That's the part that sucks. Like, it's Shulk. It's like, oh, you're winning? Oh, never mind. I'll take one time. Sorry. And now, Truffles took him on a ride across the stage. Why is it up air? Three up air. It doesn't matter. He rolled knowing full well it did not matter. Oh, he just runs across the whole stage and grabs him. That was weird. I saw the vision. He like tried to air dodge and stick him up by like one hit. So he didn't really go anywhere. That bear is massive. It's below ledge. Yeah, this game's looking much better. Stop that! Jesus. Yeah, he's just finding a lot more. Finds another upper. A third one? Oh, he gets an air dodge. He doesn't quite capitalize on it. Full charge on that. Takes a grab. Smash art is gone. Weaving through all the Shulk aerials. Finds an up smash. The forward air actually connected to wild. But Truffle's holding them down. Yeah, there's a lot of space he covers. Built up the damage, can't quite kill with the Buster though. Up smash not killing there on the Speed Shield. Back throw, not gonna kill, but gonna put him in a really good spot, especially with Smash Art. Literally any move at all, probably. But any move kills Shield. It's Smash Art as well.
I can feel the power!
Yeah, no, this is looking like a good set. Although Trumples definitely has the momentum right now. After that game.
Yeah. Stop battle! Mega Man!
I think so, I'm not sure exactly.
Three, two,
yes,
one, go!
Summon the power of hot drinks.
Ass rock! Fucked up!
The Buster. No jump, but he finds it back. He's still not in a good spot. The shield art. They both grabbed the wrong way. Another tower spot up till any game right now. Not a good trade for Trouble at this point. But he does find a back air with Buster. So he's gonna die to that up. Trouble's putting on the pressure. Back in Smash Art. That's gonna sit so far on stage. That down are dangerous to both these tech games. But Trouble finds that smash. That move's not good, but it at least is really strong. So when you know you got it, you're good. But then you wish an up tilt. But he looks pretty good though. Find the smash or grab. Shield or grab. Yeah. Lenny really just not letting him read. I feel like every stock Lenny has taken. Am I crazy? I feel like every stock has been up smash. Even last game, the stock was down. Put that back air. Barely not killing. With jump art, it's crazy, but without it, it's okay. It's just okay. Not quite finding the dino lineup on that. Jump was going for the S back. It almost worked. It almost worked. If that down tilt, like, was just a little further back, he's dead. Dash attack and smash art kill. Locks in Buster Art. Oh, but to his own demise. To his own demise, he went to Buster. And Lenny is now up 2-1. This would be another big upset. Lenny already on the run. Was already not seeded to make it this far.
Yeah, Lenny should not have made it this far. But he is showing that he does. He does belong here. This is for top 32, I think.
This is for top 32 winner's side. The 46 seed.
Peyton Leonard seeded 46.
Oh, Trumple's locked into Pyramithra.
3, 2, 1, go!
And Toffee popping off of the boy. He is so excited for Chumple's win.
He's coming over here!
He's so excited for the Chumple's dub.
He loves white women.
It's these ones. No.
Here we go. Yeah.
I should have told him it was this one. He should have been yelling into that microphone.
You're not getting between Toffee and a white woman.
What?
Huh?
Right. Anyways, the game. There's a game.
There's a game. That was wild.
No,
the fire comes out.
Maybe
it's
at 95. Yeah, the name of the game is, can you find the kill? Nothing else matters in this territory.
Can you find the kill? Fire has
you get
kill.
You get damage for free. You find the kill.
So, Pyramithra so far paying off.
Yeah, Mithra's just a lot faster. It's a lot harder for Mega Man to set up like this. Whereas with Shulk, even though he's got a big sword, he's not
just, you know. Big sword plus speed booster.
It's just temporary.
Yeah.
Whereas with Mithra, you just.
Mithra, you just
have it all the time. You just...
Until you decide to switch. That's the time you go.
Yeah.
But
it goes off the game. Yeah, Lenny looking a little lost.
Yeah, this was a good pivot from Trumple so far.
Yeah. Oh, I don't think that's too low. Yeah, that's too low. You have to be like right on the ledge.
Too low, but not really a big deal right now.
Which then uppy though. No punish, basically. Reverse the situation with uppy. The leaf shield, not really. That side is actually going over this.
Right here.
Someone's looking for a kill move right now. He almost found it, but he spot dodged
the F smash.
Let's be honest. Lenny had no idea if that spot dodge would actually dodge him through that.
I want to give him the benefit of the doubt.
I want to give him the benefit of the doubt, but it was too close to Trumper, man.
Yeah. That would have been a big sock, but
does find
it back. And
if there's one thing we know about Pyramithra, it's that you could just die.
Yeah, you could just die randomly.
Down tilt, parry, down tilt,
that will do it. Game 4 goes to Trumple.
I have to
mention
that looks so much better. But he did look pretty good in that game he won with Shulk too, and then Link figured it out. So.
Yeah.
Or maybe we can switch his characters again and keep him on his toes, you know? Never let him know your next
move. Yeah.
I honestly would not be shocked.
Always plan ahead. Go back to PS2.
Stop the battle!
Wait, Lenny saw one game of the Pyromancer now.
Mega Man!
He did have some time to adapt here. Game 5 is going to top of the 2.
1, go!
He's trying to pressure the weapon so far, so he's going to be a little bit
worse. I don't think he wanted down smash there. And he aired on, but he only takes 13 for it. Like,
yeah.
That was a lot of mistakes, but only 13.
Fine.
That was dangerous. Mithra double jump was gone there.
Yeah.
He almost.
That was.
Like,
that was.
He almost just died.
Very scary to these
people. Rod popping off for Zips entirely.
Zips entirely. Not this one. Ducks with the lemons. But he gets lost.
That's good fun. You're gonna have to see, like, advantage really. Tries to land him down there. Barely. Tomahawk until really good option when it's Pyra. Dash attack whippy.
Sure you can.
That actually does kill. Dang.
That killed at 104.
After the hit.
I mean, Mega Man wasn't Marvel, but.
Yeah. Lenny charging up an F smash. I don't think that's what he wanted. Down tilt, up tilt, up air. Mithra attacks, still at a disadvantage. The fact that that up-B hit Mega Man is crazy. Just grabs him. Yep.
Sucks
his ground. Finds a jab. Another up tilt taking the stock. That's the second one. Now Chompy, what's our thing? He can bring back a I don't think that is what the ledge trap should be, to be honest. Trying to read panic option. Gets the grab though. Oh. Cross him up. Actually. Oh, but the neutral beam will take that one. And that is a game 5 win.
Pyro! Win!